Church to die.
I pray you'll find your light.
Nel cuore resterà.
And hold it with your
a ricordarci che.
And stars go out each night.
L'eterna stella se. Nella mia preghiera.
Let this be our prayer.
Quanta fede c'è.
When shadows fill
lead us to a place.
Guide us with your grace.
Give us faith so we'll be saved. Sogna un mondo senza più violenza, un mondo di giustizia ed speranza. Ognuno dia mano a suo vicino, simbolo di pace, di fraternità. Dentro sé
another soul to love. Let this be our prayer. Let this be our prayer.
Just like every child.
Just like every child.
Need to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved. E la fede che hai accesso in noi. Se in tuo c'è ci salve.
That was Joseph Patrick Mandelaso of Housing Tacloban City.
Thank you,
may
Joseph.
May ganun DJ Liz.
Yes.
Wait pa, doble kara. Dapat nag-doble kara tayo tapos gaganon.
Yes. Parang konti na lang. Parang si Celine Dion ba yung girl? Si Celine Dion ba yun? Parang si Celine Dion na siya konti na lang. Parang...
Pero mahirap yun, no? Kasi dalawang yes. boses ang narinig natin.
Baka may plus points pa to kasi two voices yung pinakita niya. I don't know.
First time mo magkinanta yun na doble kara, yung dalawang boses.
Sa harap po ng, ano, ng crowd po, yes po.
Ah, okay. Oh.
So, but I think kumakanta tong si Patrick sa school.
Yes po.
Ah, very good. Sinong kasama mo, Patrick, who's with you right now?
Firstly po, thank you po sa parents ko, kay mama, kay mommy. And to my beautiful partner, andun po siya ngayon.
Asan si partner? Hello!
Po.
Hi! Kami-kami tayo dyan, shout out! Ayan.
Ay, niya siya.
Sana all my partner.
Partner, oo ha?
Oo, malayong partner ko.
Sa Dubai.
Sa Dubai.
Oo, sana all my partner nga.
Okay, sino mo yung kasama? Is yun lang, yung partner mo. What about your family? Your parents mo andito?
Yung pinsan ko po andun. Ato po.
Hi and hello sa inyo dyan. Ayan, shout out. Happy sila, ano? Oh, kumusta naman? Okay ka lang? Mukhang pinagpapawisan tayo.
Medyo ano lang po, parang kinabahan lang po doon.
Kinabahan tayo.
Kasi pero, first time ko po siya kinanta na, first time ko po mag-doble kara actually.
Alright. Okay, so, why did you choose that song pala?
Ayun po kasi, meron po kasing, meron po napanood na, like, kumanta po siya nung The Prayer, which is si Marcelito Pomoy. Uh-huh. And na-inspired po ako since, naupayan po ko yung Dorit Iyakap ka-deliver hatawo. Mm-hmm. Then, ayun po, like, ginkuan ko po hiya, gin-think ko po hiya as an inspiration nga, bangin someday, mahimo ko giha.
Ayun, wow. Kaya naman pala.
Yes, pero parang hindi naman kinabahan si John Patrick.
Oo, yakang yaka.
Yes. Alright, Miss Marie Daryl Garandbanyo, ano pong masasabi niyo sa performance ni Patrick? Performance niya.
Good evening, Patrick.
Good evening po.
Kumusta? Yung kukul ba pa?
Ah, hindi na po. Nailabas na po.
Good. Actually, your choice of song, at first, when the music played, it was very intriguing. Think, uy, duet, duplikahara. Then you started singing the female part. Actually, your falsetto was good. Tapos, to choose this song, Maya Kanguda ko, very brave ka. Very brave ka. Makuri ani mo gin feeling akanta, it was not the, kumbaga, the normal nga pansingin contest because yes, you choose to sing a song nga duduha katawo timgin kakantahan. With this song, kay duduha nga parta na imugin kakanta, you really have to work on your breathing.
Yes po.
Kay para matutuon mo ang mga notes. Tapos, amo ito, to sustain the note, dapat, kumbaga, makusugurit aton kuan, lidihati yan. And the timing also, tungod nga duduha manggudan ni Mugin Kukuan, nagahabol kitahan, next nga part, han female, tas next nga part, han male. But really, you're very brave, naging pili mo yung nakanta. And you really also have to work with your stage presence, sering mo pa kanina, na-inspire ka kan Marcelino, kay yes, mawo pa yan iya kakuan han kanta. If ini nga sugod nga kanta, at imo talaga kakantahon, the next time you join other contest, you really have to practice on your breathing, on your stage presence, nga makakakonect ka audience. So that's all, but that was a good job.
Thank you po.
Very nice.
Masasabi mo, Patrick?
Thank you po sa advice po. Tadalhin ko po ito niya nga advice na ako next performances kung sakali man po nga mag-join po ulit ako ng mga singing competitions po. Thank you po.
Great. All right. Awesome.
Thank you so much, Joseph Patrick Madiroso ng Housing Tacloban City. May hanap kasi yun, doble kara, no?
Sabi nga ni Ms. Darryl, napaka-brave.